We send out Citrus, our Swampert, dodging the Dragonclaw, the Sand Attack, paying dividends here, and now we can drop back with the Ice Beam. And now, because we set up in such a manner, we don't have to worry about a speed drop from the Rock Tomb, because if Shelgon lived from the Ice Beam, we'd be in trouble. As we drop back with another Ice Beam, and Altaria also falls to Nevermelt Ice, doing wonders here. Absolutely, Citrus going in for another Ice Beam, gets outsped by the Flygon, sets up a Sandstorm, but that should not be a problem, as the Ice Beam is 4x super effective, and it takes down the dragon. That only leads 2 Pokemon left on Drake's side of things, and guess what? It's another Flygon, so can we live this Dragon Breath? No paralysis, absolutely beautiful stuff. We dodge that, drop back with one more Ice Beam, and Flygon is deleted. That only leaves the bad Salamence, comes down. The Intimidate will not be a factor, as Citrus shakes that off, leaning into the special attack. The Sandstorm absolutely chips the Salamence instead of us doing wonders. We tank the Dragonclaw, no problem. Drop back with an Ice Beam. It is 4x super effective. And the Ace falls. Drake is defeated. 3 Pokemon. Me and Steven, let's go.